Hello guys, I'm Jerry.
And I'm Renas, and welcome to today's vlog, which is part of a new series which will come out once every month.
So this is a perfect opportunity to get exclusive behind-the-scenes content, such as testing, manufacturing, and not only racing.
Yeah, so stay tuned and follow along.
Hi, it's Henning again, you might remember me from Team Time, and today we're here in the workshop to work on our small display model we're manufacturing right now and learn and improve our skills on carbon fiber working. So right now I'm standing here next to our milling machine. This is where we mill our molds like this, which is the first step in the production of a carbon fiber mold. After the molds come out of the milling machine, we need to sand them down and put multiple layers of sealant on. Next step will be to do the layup design, and for the display model we are using 3 layers of carbon fiber. Now, to get a finished carbon fiber product, you need the combination of the fiber itself and some form of matrix. For this, we're using this resin, which is pulled by this vacuum pump through the mold itself and down this line back into the pump. After the vacuum infusion, we need to put our parts into the oven. There they need to be tempered for approximately 5 hours, and then it's already time for the last step, which is the demolding part. I'm now holding the finished part in my hands. We just need to combine the top and bottom shell together now, but let's get on with the real car on the test track now.
Hi, my name is Renas. I'm part of the driving strategy at Sonnenwagen. You have maybe seen me before on our Team Time stories on Instagram. And yeah, today we are here on the testing track of the Institute for Motor Vehicles of the RWTH Aachen University to test our car, to get a little bit more driving experience with our new drivers, and especially to be prepared for the iLUM European Solarcar Challenge. Okay, Jerry, you didn't get the corner right. What exactly happened?
Yeah, I lost my rear and I was like turning to the right very confident, but it's not the same for the left turn because it's asymmetrical and, well, it's not like a car where I've got stability control and everything. So I definitely need a bit more practice, but sorry for that.
Yeah, Jerry and me, we are currently practicing to become the new Sonnenwagen drivers. And testings like this are pretty important to get a little bit driving experience so that things like that do not happen again.
Well, so luckily this time nothing bad happened to us.
testing our car is at least as important as developing a good one. As you have seen before, unexpected things do always happen, so we need to be prepared. And in Solder, for example, we have had 2 days of testing. On the first day, we barely drove at all. We have had many problems with our electrical components, so we needed to push the car back in the box. But after some overnight fixing on the second day, we have had some good laps, even some amazing hot laps. That's the reason why we are testing, to be prepared and to have a car which is doing exactly what we want to do. That was it with today's vlog. We will see each other in 1 month at the iLumen European Solar Challenge. Stay tuned!